Microsoft Dynamics Marketing 2015 update is now integrated with Microsoft Social Listening. Integration gives marketers the ability to monitor the buzz and sentiment from most social media channels by visualizing data using widgets that can be viewed on the dashboard. Let's take a look at this new feature in action. Julia, a marketing executive, wants to monitor how her brand Contoso is doing on social media. Julia reaches out to Tim, the administrator, to set up the new Microsoft Social Listening integration feature on Microsoft Dynamics Marketing. She thinks it will be handy to have these trends available on her homepage so that she has a quick glance every time she signs in. Tim starts off by configuring Microsoft Social Listening within Microsoft Dynamics Marketing. To do this, he clicks Settings, then Social Listening Options. Tim adds in the server configuration that he received in his welcome email when he subscribed to Microsoft Social Listening. He accepts the terms and conditions before enabling Social Listening. Tim checks to see that Julia, as a marketing manager, already has Microsoft Social Listening privileges within Microsoft Dynamics Marketing. Julia requests to also have the Power Analyst role, so Tim makes that change in User Management. The main difference between an analyst role and a Power Analyst role is that Power Analysts can delete posts, exclude authors, create and edit search topics, and create and edit location groups. Now that Julia's permissions have been configured, she can sign in to Dynamics Marketing and add a social widget to her homepage by clicking the Add button. When she selects the social listening icon, she can see widget options. Julia selects Analytics Summary for campaigns. She can also add widgets to the actual campaign dashboard, which gives Julia the ability to monitor how a new product is doing in social media. And later, if Julia wants to add a new topic, she clicks the new search topic link on the widget and then fills out the required fields for her keyword Contoso. Julia now sees Contoso as a topic for the widget. Also, if Julia wants to drill in deeper to the data to analyze where some of these posts are coming from, she simply clicks the item in the widget, and a new browser tab opens that displays actual posts from within Microsoft Social Listening.